A new FEMA assistance program is starting tomorrow morning. If you lost a family member to COVID-19, you could be reimbursed for funeral expenses. Tonight on KDKA, I'm going to break down all of the qualifications and how to apply. We also talked to a local funeral director about how this really won't take the pain and sadness away of losing a loved one, but it could remove a lot of financial stress.